I had this cool experience yesterday on the flight here, where just before we're about to take off, I like put my hand up against the window,
mm-hmm.
and I felt like this beautiful spirit put the hand up too, and yeah. then there were just like hundreds of like spirits like guiding the plane, like everyone's guardians.
Yeah.
And I was just like, whoa. And then they were like, yeah, there's very precious cargo on this plane. And yeah. I'm like, there is. And they're like, and they're like every single person. And I'm like, oh yeah. And I felt completely safe. Like, I'm not a nervous flyer anyway, but I was like,
yeah.
And they were like, yeah, we're just here to, and they were just there to just, oh, it's beautiful.
Yeah.
And yeah. I just knew I was going to be completely safe to yeah. when it was.
And it's interesting with things like that, because with flight, obviously, there is dangers, you know, in terms of the engines and the aircraft itself and so forth. And actually, many times our guardians prompt engineers and other people to actually see or notice things that are on the flight that we may not have noticed before, that the engineers may not have noticed.
Yeah, I sort of felt that, and I'm like, is this flight in danger? And they're like, no, we're just, you know, they're like, oh, there's a bit of weather, but you were just, you know, prompting it, and no, yeah. but it'll be fine.
And
but
they drop thoughts into the yeah. pilot's mind to circumnavigate some weather, and they, you know, they do all of these things without many people on Earth being
no.
aware.
I wasn't until I was like, whoa. Yeah. Yeah. And just so gently, too.
They're yeah,
like,
that's right.
Just gently moving along.
Yeah. Like, and they're not fear mongers. You know,
no,
they're not fear based.
It's usually the, we've got to do it, which is the fear. And that's why they feel so gentle. They're like, no, it's all right.
Yeah.
Everything's relaxed. Everything's cool.
Yeah.
They're not worried necessarily about our death, because obviously they know that we don't die anyway. But they are concerned about our welfare and our desires being met. And many people who are living on Earth obviously have strong desires to remain alive on Earth for as long as possible. And for that reason, our guardians spend a lot of their time making sure that that's possible. And they often do prompt all sorts of things, like maintenance of vehicles and all sorts of things like that are prompted by our guides very frequently. Our guardians, sorry, very frequently. Yeah. 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 We,